Children love sports. So we thought, why don't we teach mathematical concepts through sporting activity? That's the reason we have taken up this topic of learn mathematics through sports.
An interdisciplinary approach yields a better result. So we decided first the concepts were taught in the classes and then the children were taken to the field where they had a hands-on experience on doing these concepts. A good sportsman needs techniques and strategies from maths, and a good maths student needs real life experiences from the field.
What formula did you use for calculating perimeter?
2 into L plus B.
For a which shape?
Rectangle.
Rectangle. Very good. Clap all of you.
Learning maths through sports is easy and enjoyable.
It improves the fitness as well as the sporting ability of a child.
Maths and sports, a healthy combination. Let's make our students healthy intellectuals.